Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good. Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, hello.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay, all right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air? Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, here we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry. Oh, my back.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine. You want to pet him?
Here.
All right, there you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Don't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. We still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in.
Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Nice job, JJ. We did it.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Okay.
Sorry. I don't know. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Huh.
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here?
Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
I'm sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been
through. I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to
me. Oh, yeah, no.
woke up in the morning about 9:30. The hacks and the buggy standing on the road. Jets and gamblers standing around, taking little city to the grave.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
This street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society.
What's that?
Yeah.
Knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Yara would have loved that.
I bet she would have. Locked.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
I don't know since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Oh. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Catch, huh?